Dasha! Go! Go! Go!
3 minutes left!
Reno! Reno! We reach 1 minute!
Where's Yuna?
Ajanuha Hupun?
Ajanuha Yemeja!
I said, where is she? Answer me! Answer me, damn you!
What do you do when you find her, eh?
I didn't know anything about what a summoner is supposed to do. And I told her all those things without even knowing.
I've got to tell her. I've got to tell her I'm sorry.
That's it? You're gonna tell her you're sorry? And then you just drag her to Zanarkand and make her fight Sheen, huh? You're all the same. Let the summoner die so we can live in peace!
No! I'm not gonna let Yuna die!
Words! Show me action!
I'm telling you, she won't die!
Boy, don't forget those words. Because if you do, I'm gonna make you regret it.
I won't. So you know where she is?
Of course not! That's why we're gonna look! Using this airship!
Airship?
Lincoln, NATO do coup!
Marine! Evil Maker 1,000 years! Ushantia!
What's going on?
We're gonna blow up our home.
How?
With one of the forbidden Makeda. Hey, go! Ida!
Vundank. Frideku ipuit machina. Ecto lipa piemta. Wika.
Hey, look. Don't get so down. Boom! Like happy festival fireworks, yeah?
You can cram your happy festival, you big meanie.
Find out anything about Yuna?
I'm looking into it, okay? Don't worry, I'm using a sphere oscillofinder. If she's out there, we'll get her.
A sphere oscillofinder?
It's an ancient machina. I don't know how it works either, so don't ask me, okay?
And you still use it?
I don't even rightly know how this rig flies, either. Our cause of the given taboo on Machina, we're running around in the dark here. Ain't it a rush, kiddos?
Our lives to the Albed. However, no matter how they beg, we cannot quit our pilgrimage.
Even though you'll die?
I've known since I was a child. My will is set. If I do not do it, someone else must, you understand.
After rescuing Yuna, then what? You want to keep her safe, correct? Would you seek to stop her pilgrimage?
Of course! If she continues this fool pilgrimage, she will die. Sure as if you killed her yourself. No harebrained law or teaching could send my little niece to her death. When I save her, I'll make her give up being a summoner quicker than a desert melts ice.
Even against her will?
Better than a dog's death. And I'll take down anyone who don't agree.
You are the captain.
Good. Then it's settled.
Well, it appears you too have escaped harm.
You were on the ship too?
I came to home to pick up some goods and found myself here. Quite the escape. Thankfully, my goods were spared. Please let me know if you need any of my wares. Thank you, all pro. If there's
Ace,
Weiraja,
Eiko, Uluwi Guftranelg,
Dadregdracho,
Ace Rip,
Rana,
Dregwi,
may I help you?
Bring.
Thank you.
Look, I'm really tired. Leave me. If it's not an emergency, would you mind leaving?
Okay.
Wait. There's something I want to ask you. What would you think if I said I was giving up my pilgrimage? Unusual. Most people would never forgive a summoner who quit.
Why is that?
Behind my back, they would say I was abandoning my duty.
So, who cares? Why not do your own thing and let them say what they want?
Easy for you to say. But, you do have a point. Maybe Bartello and I should go someplace far away.
Where was that?
The Palace of St. Bevel, heart of Yevon.
Gramps, let's move!
Easy, kiddo. Bevel's defenses are top-notch.
What's the matter, Gramps? You scared? Yuna's there, so we go and get her! And that's all!
You got guts? God, Louis, can do well. Thief, come up, you read!
Look!
It'll take a while to get to Bevel. Meanwhile,
we prepare for battle!
What's Seymour doing alive? Didn't we take care of him in Macalania?
He is dead as Jiskel was. His attachment to this world kept him from the next.
Oh, scary.
Yuna must be trying to send him.
Wonder if that'll work.
Perhaps he won't expect it.
Being attacked from within. Some of the Guado that attacked home must have snuck on board.
You're awfully calm about it.
I am calm about most things.
Fiends! There's nothing to do but...
But destroy the ship and all go down together.
Huh?
You gotta learn a little restraint, Pops. If you crash the ship, we can't go rescue Uni. Leave the fiends to us professionals.
Yeah, let's go!
Thanks!
Riku, you've made some very good friends, I think. Good luck.
parasite.
Whoa, that's huge!
What is that?
The guardian worm, Evray. The great sacred beast, protector of Bavel.
The red carpet has teeth.
Wait, that means we're close to Bavel.
Riku, you read me? We're gonna fight that thing! Get on deck and show him what you got! Go!
There he goes again.
The ferryman asks a high price.
fun!
Wrong! A copper bell!